Spinal fusion surgery is used to stabilize vertebrae in order to take pressure off nerves and relieve back pain. Traditional spinal fusion surgery required long incisions and even longer recovery times of up to several months. Now, there is a more modern approach called transforaminal lumbar interbody fusion.
A minimally invasive TLIF is a TLIF, a transforaminal lumbar interbody fusion. It's a way to fuse the lumbar spine that involves taking the disc material out and putting a spacer between the bones of the lumbar spine. Then you place hardware, screws and rods, to keep those bones still as they're growing together. This typically and traditionally is done in an open technique involving a large midline incision. The minimally invasive technique involves 2 1-inch incisions, so less tissue disruption, all while being able to perform the same TLIF, the same fusion surgery, but with much smaller incisions and much faster recovery times. A patient may need a TLIF or be offered a TLIF procedure when there's compression of the nerves, a degenerative spine issue for instance. There can be pain in the back or down the lower extremities, but the fusion surgery is performed instead of a simple decompression when the bones are not aligned properly or if there's abnormal movement contributing to the pain or the compression of the nerves.
Minimally invasive TLIF gives the patient a strong fusion while also providing several advantages over a traditional open approach.
A minimally invasive TLIF, like any minimally invasive surgery, utilizes small incisions and less tissue disruption. The goal of this is to reduce blood loss, to get patients back to their lives and out of the hospital quicker, and aid in the recovery in a much quicker fashion. In addition, the cosmetic results are quite nice. Patients typically prefer the 2 small incisions versus the big traditional back incision.
Thanks to the Brain Lab Neurosurgical Suite at Rapides Regional Medical Center, TLIF can be performed with enhanced precision and safety. The use of the 4K microscope and aero navigation system help to minimize tissue damage and offer more precise placement of screws to avoid injury to nerve tissue.
We're very fortunate at Rapides to have a wide array of neurosurgical technology in the operating room. The Brain Lab suite and the other technologies are very good because they allow us to perform these minimally invasive surgeries in a much safer fashion. In addition, because patients' anatomy and size and shape vary, sometimes it's very difficult to perform these minimally invasive procedures in certain patients. With the use of the Brain Lab technology and the other technologies Rapides has, we're able to offer these cutting-edge techniques, minimally invasive techniques, in a much wider array of patients.
For more information on neurosurgery at Rapides Regional Medical Center, visit rapidsregional.com.